name is Trombone. It's actually totally French pedigree. It's Bouvetier de Nou, Jamaica Somoli. It's owned by Jean-Paul Vichot. Top horse. 4 starts, 3 wins. First start in 15, second start in 16, last start in 16 again. He will race PMU on Friday with my father. And I have a really high opinion from this horse. I think he can be a crack.
And for Friday, you think he could be okay?
Yeah, normally he wins. It's a top horse.